Hello, Minecraftians of Minecraft of Minecrafting times of time. Indeed, what a great intro. I figured today, since I just updated the new Minecraft firmware, today is March 1st, yeah. And they just sent out the release. Hold on, should we play on normal? Arouse, spider! Yeah, but my mission today, I don't want that, bleh, is to find, to find a jungle. Blast, missed it. Wait, is it, dang it, blast! I always keep forgetting. When I throw it in creative mode, I always hit doors wrong. Ooh, I need to move this thing again. Alright, so let's see, where'd be the best place to look? Okay. I've loaded up all the world, basically, or at least on one map. So let us make a crafting table downstairs. Let me go make another one. You go away. So we need a compass. Wait, no. Map. I know how to make it. I know how. You need paper. I think everything I need is on the second freaking page. Eh. Paper. And compass. Maybe redstone? Eh. Okay, that. I'm a genius! Hopefully it should give me a new map. And well, it gave me a new one, but that's not what I wanted, so this is very useless. Whoopsie! Delete. Okay, let me just make another one. Oh, I got all this stuff on me. One. I just won't open it up. And wait, I feel so unprepared. I should have done this before I started the video. So we need to go up here. Button press. I'm sorry for the extreme amount of lag you're about to get. But oh well. I gotta find our mission to find a jungle. And they added so many things. I want to find an NPC village too, but a jungle is my main priority. I mean, I already have all this stuff for the jungle, so like, look. I think that's the new leaves right there. The new wood is that one. They got it in here somewhere. I wonder if I can spawn in cube, sheep, blaze. I can spawn in villagers again. I could do that before. Fire charge. I wonder what that is. Mushroom, skeleton, creeper, slime, zombie, spider. I guess you can't spawn in one of those. So if I want to find a... Oh yeah, I was having fun with the dragon eggs over here. I always do that. I'm a noob, but I'm not gonna fix it today. Okay. So, did I really just mess up this map? Alright, so we're off this map. Okay. Which one's in my hand? Alright, so. Chuck you. I don't like you now. Let me just take it off creative mode. Crafting table. And we need you. I feel like such a... Yeah. Alright, here we go. Again. Yeah. Yay! Yay! It's so pretty! Yay! Alright. Flat, flat. Oh. I derp. Ooh. I believe this is all gonna be newly loaded, so. I believe. I don't know. Is that a hole in the. Okay, whatever. Lag! where are we at? Okay, wrong one. Yeah. Ooh, you can see underneath the world. According to Cam Studio, I'm running only at 3 frames per second. Huh. Okay, so. Oh. What the fuck? The fuck? What is this? Bro. That's cool, but like, ugly. Wait, jungle! I see a jungle! Yes, I found one! we have found a jungle. I repeat it, we have found a jungle. Alright, let's go down. Alright, after this, I'm gonna build a rail to get here, so. Cat! I'm a cat. I'm a kitty cat. Sheep! Holy crap, this is so cool. And then you can go like... That's so cool, man. Oh. I can tell you this, there's quite a few glitches. Like, the fact that there's a giant, you know, carve in the world. Anything else I gotta open that's Minecraft? Kim Studio? No. I feel like George of the Jungle. This is so cool. They need to make, like, togs. Come on! Lag! Lag! Oh my gosh. Hold on, let me let the rest of this load up and I'll be right back. And welcome back. For the most part, it is done loading, so. Yeah. So this is what really baffles me. Not so much the jungle, but I think this is a glitch. I'm pretty sure. But, you know, the world's not supposed to go hee hee hee. That's the sound it probably made. As it like was like shaved off. But yeah, well, let me get some glowstone on me and throw it down in here. Oh crap. Meow. Aren't you so happy I lit up the area? Yes, it's so pretty now. I'm just throwing down a couple trees. Get down! Get down, Jimmy! You can even... Okay, I know you can't climb up them, but you can still, like, fall down and, like, catch you. That's pretty cool. Little stone... I want to make a treehouse. Ooh. Oof. I like the way I think. I just want to get a little lit up for nighttime. But I mean, this is really like interesting. Apple! Apple! Yeah, I just wanted to find a jungle and I found one pretty quick too. Let me make it morning. Nope. E, not 3. Noon. Okay. That's really, really cool. But what I'm gonna do is, alright, so, there's that, and then, I'm gonna explore all this soon, but, basically, this is what the map looks like so far. It's really, really, really freaking green. And a snow biome's right here, too? And a three biomes are right here. We got a jungle biome, we got a snow biome, and then we got a swamp. And we have that thing. I don't even know what to call it. So, I'm gonna make a rail that goes from my house all the way in the middle of that map right where the crosshairs are to here. And I already got one that goes out to about the very, very bottom of the map, so it won't have to be too far. But yep, this is gonna be the end of the Z episode. As usual, please, subscribe or anything, you know. It'd be nice. I will see you later.